Because it's already gone to go wrong. Nothing more wrong could happen.
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna get fucked.
What are you using? Switch axe. Oh, you actually are using a switch axe.
What, you think I would it? I'm not a coward. I'm not a coward.
Have you seen the supplies they gave us? They know we're fucked.
They know we're gonna go back to base.
Holy often. Shit, dude. Holy. I should leave some slots open. Carry some of this.
Yeah. I don't have slots on.
I don't need their charity.
I should probably drink the armor skin.
Also, I don't know. Wait. I can't change my gear here, can I?
No.
Okay, I feel like I shouldn't have used Rocksteady Mantle.
It's getting against the laws.
It will do that, but then like I'm gonna if I get smacked. Like...
Don't get smacked. Easy.
True.
Get the rock.
Oh my goodness.
Angry, yeah.
He was in the
He heals pretty close.
No. He turns like really steeply at the end.
Dude, you don't fucking move too much. Oh shit! Dang, that's some bullshit. It was some more fucking bullshit. I'm getting shook! Oh, he's fucking dead. Bouncing feels bad, man.
I had temporal.
Did it just? Cause it's multiple hits, right? Did it?
No, my temporal didn't run out. It just flinched me for all my health.
Chipped
damage, I guess.
I forgot to put my temporal mantle.
Oh no, not again.
I don't have flash bugs, dude.
You can heal him, just heal him.
Sure!
Oh, I don't die.
I can't fucking touch this man.
Oh, why is he still not down?
He got a maze. Is this man actually down?
He has not down or something.
As in, like, does he actually down?
Okay, this one should be.
Ah.
Oh. Oh, he actually got it. He's mad, man. Watch out for what game is this guy again? Like now?
Oh, he hits you.
He does hit you, also his arms are straight. Oh, what? I didn't know he does that.
Yeah, yeah, off the wall, off the top rope!
He comboed me real hard.
You're expecting the off the walls jump?
Yeah, he doesn't do that. You got beamed. He just like beams you.
That's a fucking gay attack, dude. We moved out of there.
Yeah.
Right. I keep going too close and I get shook, dude. Fucking shook like a chicken. Oh. What happened? What the fuck? Are you streaming?
Yeah, he's in a normal.
There go.
Risky play!
Oh! Got, oh, he didn't do anything that would have done.
Oh, got him. He traded him.
I'm not hitting his arms. Why is it? Oh, that's Lilith on his arms.
Oh, actually got the head hit.
He's massive, bro.
That's not, he only does arm, it's only arms
thing. Oh, we actually did it! With my fucking terrible switch end.
I feel like I did nothing, but...
Yeah, I think I just died, that's what I did.
No, really? I feel like we all didn't do anything, man. I was actually, like, hitting him now and then, like...
Our collective doing of nothing contributed to him dying.
It's like...
I was just taking cross shots at him. I was just fucking running up to him.
I feel like that's the only way he can do it. Because he has no openings other than like...
I got like one true charge strike every time he was down and then like...
I never reach red gauge. let alone
I'm only able to... fucking... discharge once.
Like orange was my highest gauge and I never did a Helmbreaker.
Like I did at the end, like get one true shot strike outside of the buns, but like, boy, yeah.
Whoa, what are these? Astral melding tickets. So many.
What do you use these for?
I got 6 astral melding tickets.
Aren't you 6? What the fuck?
I got 6.
What?
Your coupon?
Yeah, I got coupon.
I didn't coupon. I thought we were gonna fucking lose. That's why I think.
Yeah, a little more confidence. How many did you get, Alex?
I got two.
You're less than us. See what these astral tickets mold into.
Are they melding items?
Yeah, they're like... Oh,